are Devon and Gail, and they've asked me to say a few words for you. On behalf of both of them, I'm welcoming everyone, and thank you all for gathering here on such a beautiful day and to witness their marriage ceremony. And the fact that so many of you have traveled such a long distance speaks volumes, a testament to the amazing amount of love and support that they have in you. And Devon and Gail would also like to thank their parents for the wonderful lives they've given them and for the hard work and guidance they provided along with love and encouragement these many years. So with our hearts and our minds united, shall we begin the ceremony?
Yeah, let's do this.
Uh-oh.
Is the bride ready?
Take your
call. And before these witnesses, I pledge.
And before these witnesses, I pledge.
To share my life openly with you.
To share my life openly with you.
To speak the truth to you in love.
To speak the truth to you in love.
I promise to show up every day and try.
I promise to show up every day and try.
I promise to honor and care for you.
I promise to honor and care for you.
To cherish and encourage your own fulfillment as an individual.
To cherish and honor your own fulfillment as an individual.
Through all the changes of our lives.
Through all the changes of our lives.
I choose you as a person.
I choose you as a person.
With whom I will spend my life.
With whom I will spend my life.
Till death do us part. Hi, Gail.
Hi, Gail.
Take you, Devon.
Take you, Devon.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
I take you with all your faults and all your strengths.
I take you with all your faults and all your strengths.
As I offer myself to you.
As I offer myself to you.
With all my faults and all my strengths.
With all my faults and all my strengths.
And before these witnesses.
And before these witnesses.
I pledge to share my life openly with you.
I pledge to share my life openly with you.
To speak the truth to you in love.
To speak the truth to you in love.
I promise to show up every day and try.
I promise to show up every day.
I promise to honor and care for you.
I promise to honor and care for you.
To cherish and encourage your own fulfillment as an individual.
And encourage your fulfillment
as an individual. Through all the changes of our lives.
Through all the changes of our lives.
I choose you as the person with whom I want to spend my life.
I choose you as the person to whom I want to spend my life.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Yay. We're not there yet. Always been rich in symbolism since biblical times. And in ancient times, they were made of ivory, crystal, or metal, and they were a sign of dignity or rank. They signified a pledge or loyalty and trust. And with Romans, they were used as a mark of betrothal. The ring is not a sign of captivity, but rather an unbroken unity and unending changelessness, the perfect round. It does not mean this person belongs to me, but rather, I belong to this person. So let us pray as we bless the ring. Lord, bless these rings which we bless in your name. Grant that those who wear them may always have a deep faith in each other, and always live together finding favor in one another as you find favor in them. In peace, goodwill, and love, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
As you place the ring on Gail's hand now, repeat the following.
Okay.
Gail, I give you this ring.
Gail, I give you this ring.
As a token and pledge.
As a token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And it fits.
Hey.
Want to make talk?
And Gail likewise repeat after me. Devon, I give you this ring.
Devon, I give you this ring.
As a token and pledge.
As a token and pledge.
Of our constant faith and abiding love.
Of our constant faith and abiding love.
And by virtue of the authority vested in me in the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Friends, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Devon Rowe. Devon, you may kiss your bride.
Come here, woman.
Thank you.
served a little bit. So I hope y'all love it.
Nice guy.